The POV in piecemeal all started when director Rimeng Bukok called up and expressed their interest in partnering with us to do a piecemeal painting project along the walls of their building. Nasabi niya na nakita ni Administrator Hans Capda ang peace mural sa Camp Aguinaldo Armed Forces of the Philippines na produkto ng pagtutulungan ng iba't ibang sektor ng ating lingkungan at simbolo ng totoong bayanihan. Gusto daw ni Administrator Capda na gawin ito sa POEA na ang tema ay para sa OFW.
We saw a lot of
establishments
and one example is the Camp Aguinaldo. We saw these beautiful paintings of over their fans and also in other areas. So we thought that probably we could do the same thing for our organization. And even our administrator, he was the one who told us and initiated this project that we should try to tap who can possibly assist us, have this mural painting within the OEA.
Youth ang siyang madalaan ng magandang kinabukasan, and we are very privileged to partner with these young creative minds, artists who will also be the future generation of creative minds, leaders, and those who will pave the way for a better future, better welfare protection of our OFW.
Until we came up with a theme, ito yung Overseas Filipino Workers, Bayani ng Bayan para sa Kapayapaan at Kumaran. During our brainstorming, we agreed on highlighting how OFWs are part of the peace-building process. Ito yung peace being defined as by being a good and responsible OFW, being able to go through the legal process of becoming a migrant worker, and peace defined as being a good citizen by following the right way provided by the law and be protected from illegal recruiters and traffickers.
To our mind, probably this could also be a good way of telling to the people how to go through the right process, the correct process, the legal process of working abroad or obtaining overseas employment. So ito yung gusto natin mensahe.
Sa implementation, pinakamahirap sa planning nila, pagkakasunod-sunod ng mga concept kasi kailangan yung process din eh. Kung paano yung pagpunta sa ibang bansa, parang ganun din yung concept na naman. Pagkakasunod-sunod ng mga pera. Paano kami gagawa ng mural na kaya hindi yun ng mga volunteers ka. Gumawa kami ng medyo simple ng mga drawing, limited yung gano'ng mga detalye para hindi gano'ng mahirap wala yun.
Art as a means for cultural exchange, where artists, volunteers, government and civil sector representatives, and private organizations come together to paint the country's walls with colors of peace. And iba't ibang mga mensahe po sa mga.
Together and think about everything. At kaya mayani tulad ko yung ano, yung piece sa art kasi doon malaya ako ng ano gawin talaga.
Workers as part of our country's peace and development.
I am Jimmy Lamirez.
I am Ben Portapal.
I am Westin.
I am Carl Aquino.
I am MC.
I am Chico.
I am Ivy Manar.
I am Rolly Bernal.